should just go to the installer and install this. Okay, so if you convert it into an APK, you can take it to your Android app, Android device, and convert it into an app using the file manager.